So in this quick tutorial, I will show you how to find your PPE username and password on your TP-Link. So first of all, you need to log in your TP-Link router and press on network, and you see PPE username is visible, but you don't able to see your PPE password. So how to check your password? In this case, you need to press on your more and go to your developing tools. Press on developing tools, and then you can see this kind of interface. Make sure you are here element, and now you need to press on this icon and press on this password field. Press on it, and then you see this field is already marked. So you need to check it properly, this field and this field. And now rename your password area. Double press on this password, and suppose I am typing text, and go to your cursor on here and press on enter. This is it, PP password account, which I am setting. So this is how you can easily find your PPP password on your TP-Link router. If video helpful, please thumbs up and do subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.